is going out to all the brothers who got like 6 or 7 different addresses. You know what I'm saying? Hey, yo, check this out. My name is John Doe and I'm wanted for murder. I didn't mean to do it, but my temper just blew it. Remember it well, seems like the other day. Now I gotta stay away from around the way. Me and my girl went to the movies. Madly in love, we got shot by Cupid. We both have fat jewels on, so I brought my joint in case brothers act stupid. Got to the movie, but before we got in, a kid got robbed by a crew of 10. Punched them and stomped them, nobody would help. Didn't want any beef, so I stayed to sell. I got inside, now my girl is shaking. She didn't want to get her jewelry taken. I said, it's dark in the movie, hey, they won't find us. Then they walked in and sat right behind us, talking all loud, told all the good part. I'm praying to myself, please, I hope they don't start. Then I heard mumbling, the words I couldn't figure.
Hey, yo, when the movie's finished, we gonna get this nigga.
I kept my cool, cause I'm only 1 deep. 1 against 10, that's a hell of a beef. Now the mumbling's getting louder. I hear the scheme, but to me it's a dream. Maybe I'm wrong, you know the rules. So I kept my cool until they made a move. Somebody reached over and snatched her chain. Punched me in the grill, but I felt no pain. They tried to step, but I just couldn't let them. So I backed up and I wet them. Yeah. Now I...
Ain't no matter here.
Me now. My name is John Doe and I sling white rock, but not on a corner, I work in a spot. I used to work for a fast food joint, busting my chops, and still I had to hop on the train, cause my change was so small. But now I got a Benz with white walls.
Word.
I open up the spot every morning and keep things in check for my boss. One day I saw him torture a worker with a hypodermic needle for a $10 loss. But I got plans of my own. I don't wanna be another man's flunky. I know the ins and out of the drug game. Hey yo, I'm gonna make some dough off these junkies. I told my boss about my plans and said I wanna be my own man. Hey yo, I know you put me on, but yo, I gotta quit. I want my own shit. The scenario became a tearjerker. He even said I was his best worker, but I continued and he refused to listen. Became upset because I had ambition. Said he doesn't want me to leave and that I better think it over if I still wanna breathe. Doesn't that sound like a threat? Hey yo, you wanna play that way? No sweat. He left the spot and said he'll be back. Huh? Fuck that, time to react. I looked across the room at the product. It was about $50,000 worth. Well, if the chips fall down, I'll just have to handle it. Yeah, so I'm stepping with the work. But now I... 5,000, baby.
And I'm out of here.
Feet don't fail me now. When I had to move, I got into a beef. Now a friend is deceased. I went to see my aunt who lives uptown. Niggas are clocking, no, I don't live around the block, but I'm by myself, so I'm chilling. Totally aware that they might start illing. I walked in the lobby, they were smoking fillies and making loud racket.
Yo, kid, run that jacket.
I tried to react, but I caught one. Yo, yo, you want beef, now you bought one. I barely escaped and said, I'll be back. Running home thinking of a counterattack. I told my man and we all got hyped. Hey yo, we wanna do something about this shit tonight. So everybody jumped in the MPV. Drove to the spot with the shotgun cocked. We got to the building, they were standing outside. They saw my face and began to race from the spot. But someone shot through the window. I emptied my clip, but my man got hit. So much blood that I just couldn't take it. Saying to myself, money ain't gonna make it. Now I feel guilty cause it was my beef. The neighborhood knows some friends don't speak. His older brothers keep looking at me, totally upset, and they keep making threats. Word is out that they want my head.
Yeah.
Said it's my fault that their little brother's dead. I understand, so I play down low and stay out of town till things die down. Now I
and I'm out of here.